As a child standing by her graveside, I recall many years ago, we said our last goodbye. My loving twin sister Sarah left me that day, torn away by hunger and a blight of 45. My father said the Lord would send a mighty wind to fill our sails and take us across the sea to America. We left behind the pain and famine, we left behind the land I love, and through the years remember every day. And in dreams I see the mountaintops of my lovely Connemara, and I hear the waves roll gently on the shores along the bay, calling me back home again. And I want to go forever, and I only need a gentle breeze, and I'll be on my way. From Ireland to Talladega, Alabama carried on the wind, welcomed at my uncle's farm. Through the years now, I've learned new ways, but little Sarah's lovely face I've carried in my heart since we were young. When the bells rang, I joined the 15th Regiment, fighting for my home and adopted country. Many battles now, I find myself on this Pennsylvania hilltop, and I draw deep from the gentle summer breeze. And I dream I see the mountaintops of my lovely Connemara, and I hear the waves roll gently on the shores along the bay, calling me back home again. And I want to go forever, and I only need a gentle breeze, and I'll be on my way. With a sharp crack from a Yankee rifle, a bullet burns deep within my chest, and I'm sinking to the ground. And my eyes find a new horizon while musket fire is passing overhead in waves of muffled sound. And from here I see the mountaintops of my lovely Connemara, and I hear the waves roll gently on the shores along the bay, calling me back home again. And I want to go forever, and I only need a gentle breeze, and I'll be on my way. And here I see the mountaintops of my lovely Connemara, I hear the waves roll gently on the shores along the bay. I can see my home again, and I'm running free with Sarah, and I only need a gentle breeze, and I'll be on my way.